any seats to be had in this arena. Here's the bell to start the round. Nice slip to avoid the jab. By a left hook. There was so much hype surrounding this match, I wonder if it can actually live up to the hype.
It's so hot, so heat. There's a roof on here, you don't understand it. When you're working, when the noise is there, the pressure's on your thirst, your sweat, man, you're getting under. You're on the wrong side of a beating. This can be hellfire on here.
Nobody home with that hook. Halfway through the round, and it's pretty much. And they're down, trying to make it up before 10 as the referee continues the count.
One, is he out? Is he in the move? Is he on Twitch?
Four, five.
No one would have blamed him if he didn't get up, but here we go again, and this could get ugly.
Oh, he's up. Surprised if he makes it back to the corner. And if he does, will he get back up from the stool again? That was a shot.
At some point, the corner needs to decide we have to protect our fighter.
His legs are...
One, two, three, four, five.
Jacobs in that last round. The corner hasn't thrown. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. They barely survived the last round after two knockdowns. Let's see what happens here.
Two knockdowns in that last round. There'll be sheer panic in that corner. What do? Do they throw the towel in? Do they let him come back out again? Because they know they're fighting. It's like a lamb to the slaughter.
This counterfighter believes it.
One, two, three, four.
He's staggered. He's staggered. Does he know? Does he know he's even gone?
It appears they weathered the storm. How? I'm not sure.
Green Days now needs to steady the pace. Get the pace back to normal. Drop caught sleeping on the job. What you do, you step back. Steady yourself. Recompose yourself. Then boom, back into it. Do not make those mistakes.
We're at the halfway point. There's no doubt who's won this round so far.
Perfect game plan. The thing is, can anybody figure out what to do to change this? It's a perfect start.
It's not a bad cut.
Which fighter will say no more? Jacobs in that. They ring the bell, and here we go. Both fighters went to the canvas last round. What are we going to see here?
Two knockdowns in the same round to both fighters. How is this going to work? But you know what? The one that was knocked down earlier, he's the one that's got more time to recover. But it's still hard. It still plays on your brain to see what's happening. We've got to think like a breaker. Forget after 10 seconds. They've got to be smart.
They both want the knockout. This slugger has a unique mentality. Show the referee stop it.
Beautiful sneaky shot to take his legs away from him.
Well, he's firing back now. Sometimes offense can be your best defense.
Defense is everything, because they've got shot once, they know they can get caught again. So for now, just defense, work on defense, blocking and stopping and shooting.
I can't believe we're only halfway through the round.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Good counter punch. Can they finish it?
Bambi legs to kick it.
One, two, three, four, five.
That will to win and refusal to stay down as this fight continues.
He's got to waste time.
So we enter the final 10 seconds here in a pretty dominant display. Talk about Jacobs in that. There's the bell to start the round. He got knocked down in the last round. Let's see what he can do here.
What a heavy knockdown. How are they going to come back from that? They staggered back to the corner. They've got to freshen them up, alert them again, get them back on point again. This round, they've got to coast around. Don't get involved. Give yourself another 3 minutes to get your head clear.
Here's a scoring blow. Counter shot lands. Let your hands go a little bit. It's okay to be aggressive now. Nice exchange here from both men. You've got two evenly matched fighters in this weight class.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Well, they're back up, Johnny, but now what do they do to get back into this fight?
Look at his corner. They're telling him to calm down, make the most of the count, get up, breathe, and move. Get behind the referee, save yourself a bit of time. You just need to make your way back to the corner. Somehow, get to the end of the round.
Just what you thought we'd total domination with 10 seconds to go. He scores with the counter.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Let's talk about Jacobs and we're hoping for an all-action slugfest. How do you score the last round, Johnny, as both of these fighters went to the canvas?
One fighter got knocked down earlier, got back up again to knock him down. How are they going to walk back out of this into the next round?
They won't give us a second to catch our breath.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
They're on their feet, but is this the beginning of the end?
The corner need to think nice and sharp. They know their fight. They know what their fight is capable of doing and what their fight can and cannot take. This is going to be a tough decision to make.
Need to turn this around halfway through.
It's that forever hope. Remember the fight at Evander Holyfield? He could be behind on points until the last 10 seconds, but he's fighting like he's going to pull it back. That's the kind of hope we need to see.
Catch and shoot. Neither fighter willing to slow down. There's a counter shot.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
That's time.
What about Jacobs in that last round? They ring the bell, and here we go. Let's see how these two fighters respond after both got knocked down in the previous round.
I've seen that twice before, both fighters knocked down in the same round, and you think, who's going to go back as confident? Who's going to come out as confident? Both fighters went back on unsteady legs. How is this going to unfold?
Will the referee step in?
Hey, Wesh!
He's going to take a knee.
This thing the fighter did, otherwise, you know what? Pride's gonna get you knocked out.
Six, seven, eight.
Fight here in this round. This is the kind of fight you expect from two world-class elite middleweights.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. Just like a match made in heaven.
Well, you know, with featherweights, the hands are going to be flying. A lot of punch output.
Oh my goodness, what pace, what pace. They're like, do you know what a Yorkshire Terrier is, Todd? They're like...
finish.
He is absolutely gone. The referee keeping it.
Nothing else he could do there but take a knee to stop the beating.
Absolutely gassed out. Didn't know what to do and hurt on top of that.
A very
stick to your boxing.
Jacobs in that last round. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Coming off that fantastic last round, let's see if he can keep his momentum going.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything worked. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hands down.
Like a game of joust. They both got their swords. They're slinging it. They got caught.
Oh, I heard that never by sword.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You're out.
Time to go celebrate after a...